Hey, let's talk about late payments after bankruptcy. It's not good. It's not good. So just got off the phone with the client. Bankruptcy was discharged in September of 2018. So it's past the time frame for an FHA loan. So that's what we're sort of talking about. But it's good to process. Well, got credit pulled. Unfortunately, there's been some late payments on an auto loan and on a credit card within the last 12-month period. It happened right around the same time frame at the beginning of 2021 and then one in October of 2021. So we need to wait past the 12-month period just to look at it to see if it's even eligible. But that's going to be sticky if you have late payments. If you have a bankruptcy, life happens. Underwriters understand that. But you got to be able to show responsibility in order to maintain your credit and your payments on time. So if you need any other information, leave us a comment down below. We'll get back in contact with you.